here's one that's alive and active. Here's one that's already exoskeleton. They do fly around and are active for a while, I guess, and then they lay their eggs and then they're done. They lay their eggs for a 17-year reemergence. But they won't sting you or hurt you. They're completely harmless, but they do fly, and I guess they do affect the plant life in the trees. So, not everybody's in love with them, but it is an amazing mystery.